season. Summer is a season where you feel very, very hot and you feel like drinking lots of water and you also get your summer holidays, right? So now are you feeling very hot?
Something is hot.
Yes, but now nowadays are you feeling hot or are you feeling cold? So these months when we feel hot, we always want to drink water, is called summer. Okay? In December and in November, we find very, very cold. That is called winter. What is it called?
Winter.
When we feel hot, it is called summer. Summer and winter. Summer and when we feel cold, it's called winter. Okay?
Sunglasses.
Thank you. You can put the sunglasses there and hold your face. Sunglasses. So shawl, okay. And when do you wear shawl? In the winter or the summer?
Winter.
Because it has to keep us very, very warm. What did you call it?
Winter.
And this is a shawl. So we will write shawl. Okay.